Joe Rule here with the 5-star guide for Going in Castle Storm Definitive Edition. This one is 2 stars for getting accuracy over 80%, 2 stars for beating it on hard, and 1 star for not making any friendly kills. Not making any friendly kills will be the hardest part of this one. I actually got 100% accuracy just from aiming at the castle so much. To not kill your guys, you're going to want to watch out with especially the bomb-dropping barrel. I still used it to destroy the castle, but I made sure not to trigger it until it was well past the enemy's gates. You can win this one by pushing 10 of your guys through the door. I decided to go with the destroy the other guy's castle route. That's my option of choice every time. I love destruction. So it took me about 3 minutes, 12 seconds. I bet there's a better strategy out there using your spells and your hero and a bunch of summoned donkeys to push 10 guys through that door way quicker. But it worked out for me. Just make sure to be careful with your ballista. Only aim at the castle. And watch out for any friendly units. I only summon the siege cannoneers because they stay close to my gate, they clear out the lane, and they help me destroy the castle. Thanks for watching.
Subscribe!
Subscribe!
Point somewhere for them to click, Birdie! Oh my god, click there!